Relief Jet Essentials allows you to quickly and easily extract full copies of Outlook items from Baritas Enterprise Vault shortcuts. For example, here is a link to a message stored in Enterprise Vault. Let's open it. As you can see, the message contains attachments, including PDF document. We can save this message to a disk by dragging it to the desired folder. However, it is only a link, not a full email message. This can be seen by file size, it is too small. And if an Enterprise Vault server is unavailable, we cannot even open it. If you move this file to another computer, much of data will be lost, for example, attachments. To save a complete copy of the message, we will use the Export Outlook Items to Message Files utility. The utility allows you to save messages in pair of clicks. It can be seen by file size that the message now contains all the data. All attachments in place. If you need to save a lot of items from Enterprise Vault, or items from multiple Outlook folders, you can do this at once with the help of our utility. Select one or more folders. Configure utility as required. Turn on the Extract Original Items from Symantec, Veritas Enterprise Vault shortcuts option. Specify the Enterprise Vault server address. If you do not know the server address, you can find it in the Enterprise Vault search. Select Launch in New Window. And copy the name of the server from your browser's address bar. Run the tool and wait until it finishes its work. Utility placed all email messages into correct folders and added all required data and attachments. You have explored only a little part of Relief Jet Essentials for Outlook. Other than those presented, the product contains a variety of other tools to perform a wide range of tasks.